I'm a water person. I feel so much energy in the water. I can't understand better my emotions. I can't understand my self-control. I can really connect myself with a beautiful energy, you know. I feel like after I leave the water, I'm all numb. I don't feel my body, but I feel some kind of very special, nice feeling inside. You know, it's like, it's beyond the pain, beyond the anxiety, beyond the out of control. It's just, you know, it's almost the point where you surrender and you're gonna just float. It's almost when you're gonna die, you know, but it's a pleasure. It's not the pain and the uncomfortable just disappear, and it's just pleasure. It's unbelievable feeling, it's very nice. Father is a very important backup for me because he makes the parts of a coach. He's gonna have the outside perspective of the fight. He know basically the same things I know. Sometimes by myself I cannot see the whole picture. We exercise together, you know, he's always push me to my limits and, you know, don't let me rest a little bit. You know, he's always a good help.
Reborn! Reborn!